to make it seem.
You are terrible. Come, let's go, man. Oh, are we leaving and cupboards are open and stuff? I don't think the sun burnt you in Congo, my love. Tu es noir? It is what it is, oh.
So you book dinner and breakfast, correct?
Yes.
In the evening at 7:30 in lunchtime restaurant, La Maison International Buffet. Breakfast same place from 7:40 to 10:30.
If we wanted to get breakfast in our room, how would that work?
It will be room service, it's additional charges. Because your breakfast is included in the buffet.
Okay, so additional charges, like how much?
Whatever you will order, depends what you will order.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Kim Lansley Peterson, an attorney by profession, a creative by heart. And on this platform, I share insights with young professionals on how to effectively navigate being a young professional. Now, many of you may know that I have moved to Dubai. And it's been so many months and I've not shot that much content. So this is a particular vlog of me on a weekend in Dubai, where we check out this cute hotel on the Palm.
This place,
one.
So the one key should just always stay there. Okay.
Can I come in?
Yes,
thank you.
Yeah,
yeah.
Thank you
much. Yeah. Sorry.
This is lovely. This is so cool.
We have two balconies. Oh my god. That is so cool.
And then this is your bedroom. You don't need this view. What is this?
Oh, yeah. Did you check out the other view?
I'm gonna go now and check because I want us to go and I want to smoke.
Okay, man.
Peaceful.
Hi. I did not call. I received a call.
Yeah, they asked, it's for the ice bucket that we asked the guy.
Okay, please hold. What is it, David?
It's for the ice bucket that we asked.
Okay. Thank you so much.
What?
This side? Did you take the Habli with us or not?
This visa?
Yeah.
No, not Habli.
Is it only for you?
Yeah.
And then how do we get...
not a very educational or inspirational video today. It's really a video that's going to take you around David and my trip to this particular hotel on the Palm, and then also I think we're going to put in some snippets of us going to Dubai Mall for some shopping. And yeah, I hope that you enjoyed the video.
This one is 150.
Yeah, it's 100.
Yeah,
yeah. Anyone here? Mm-hmm. This start for a small bag. This 120, just 150. But this one is very, very special. You can take it and you can open it. It's very, very good, this one. Move the bag, please. Now it's different to now. Inside, mm-hmm. Perfume, and you can make here. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is very, very nice. This one. If you want to something, this one. This one.
This way,
this like.
Yeah. You can choose anyone. Okay. You want to get something for the team.
Okay. What are you doing?
Yes. This was Arabic perfume.
Yes.
Something special for Sheikh.
Thank you so much.
I'll let you iron this yourself. This thing feels like a whole moochie thing that you just put, then you get girls.
This one is speaking about girls whilst he has a wife before the cow.
Oh. I'm so full right now, like I had the first meal that you saw.
And then I went for a second poking where I had like fish and salads and veg. Oh, and then I had this top on. So David is like, yeah, you can't eat more because like your stomach is showing.
If you're gonna post this, I don't know.
Now he's telling me if I'm going to post this, then I'm going sick.
You know just what you do to me. Play my emotions like a pair of puppet strings. Did it ever occur to you my heart's more than a toy? Please go easy on me, babe. Send message after message, forward my calls. Next day you hear me back like nothing happened at all. What about all the things you used to say to me? This ain't the way it's supposed to be. And you know I wouldn't do that to you. You know I wouldn't treat you that way, no. I've been running, can't catch up. Oh, love, what I won't do. Oh, you got me chasing waterfalls. Oh, you got me chasing waterfalls. All of the times I've been there, times I came through, I'd meet you anywhere if it brought me closer to you. Distance is killing me, you make it so hard. Won't you let me love you, babe? Used to be optimistic, these days I just don't know. Pick a fence in the valley, I hope it's losing its hold. You know the mother girls will love you like I do. Can't afford to give up on you. And you know I wouldn't do that to you. You know I wouldn't treat you that way, no. I've been running, can't catch up. Oh, love.
If you do enjoy this video, do give it a thumbs up, comment in the comment section below, and do subscribe. And yes, do engage with me on all major social media platforms. You know my name, Kim Lansley Peterson.
Chasing waterfalls. Oh, 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 you've got me chasing waterfalls. Oh,
oh, oh, you've got me chasing waterfalls.
Sorry, do you guys have bigger size of this as well?
You have amber cuts, sir?
Message after message, forward my calls. Next day you hear me back like nothing happened at all. What about all the things you used to say to me? This ain't the way it's supposed to be. And you know I wouldn't do that to you.